In this question, we have been asked to expand 2x plus 3y whole cube. So let's say if you don't have the knowledge of identities, then what will you do? You will go by the very elementary method of multiplying the three binomials one by one, right? And you will open up these two brackets first, and then whatever is the product you'll get, you will multiply with that one, isn't it? But then we have the knowledge of identities, and we know that what is the knowledge of identity here. So if you see, there's a cube of binomial. So we have just learned that cube of binomial is given as a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab squared plus b cube, isn't it? So let's use the same identity and expand it. So it will be simply 2x whole cube plus 3 times 2x whole squared times 3y plus 3 times 2x times 3y whole squared plus 3y whole cube, right? Where if you see, I have taken 2x as my a and this has become b, right? So hence, if you expand now or simplify, it is 8x cube plus, this is 3 and this 2 square here, this is 2 square, right? So 3 into 4, 12 into 3, 36. So it is 36x squared y, right? So once again, 3 and there is a 2x whole square here. So after you apply the square, 2 square will become 4. So 4 into 3, 12 into 3, 36. So 36x square y plus, here if you see, this 3 will give you 9 because there is a square over here. So 9 into 2, 18 into 3, 54. So hence we'll get 54 and the powers of x, x and then y square. And then finally, 3y cube is nothing but 27y cube, right? So 8x cube, 36x square y plus 54 xy square plus 27y cube. So this will be the expansion of this. Now let's take this example. So we have to again expand it. Again, if you see, this is nothing but a minus b whole cube form, which will be nothing but a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square and minus b cube from our knowledge of identity. So as I mentioned earlier also, if you have maintained a list of the identities, and then you can refer to those, that list, and if you see, this will be the expansion of a minus b whole cube. So here, if you see, this one will be treated as a and this one will be treated as b. So hence the expansion would be nothing but a cube, that is 1 by 3x whole cube, correct, because a is 1 upon 3x, minus 3a square, so 1 by 3x whole squared times b is 2 upon 5y plus 3 times 1 upon 3x into 2 upon 5y whole squared minus 2 upon 5y whole cubed, isn't it? Now it's reduced to only or it's left to just simplify them. So this will be nothing but 1 upon 27x cubed, right, minus 3 times 1 upon 3x square will be nothing but 9x squared, I can write that, into 2 upon 5y, so let it be like that, then plus 3 into 1 upon 3x into 4 upon 25y square. If you open the square here, you'll get this, and minus 2 cube is 8 and 5y is 125y cubed, right? So can we simplify a little bit? Yes, we can. So if this 3 and this 9 will get reduced, this 3 and this 3 will go. So hence final answer will be 1 upon 27 x cube minus 2 upon 15 x squared y. So this 3 goes and multiplies with this 5, right? Then plus 4 upon 25 xy squared, xy squared, so this xy squared, and minus 8 upon 125 y cube. So what did we do? We simply applied this identity and expanded the given expression.